The 2D output options include a display setting that determines if the diagram will be displayed upon completion. You may want to disable this option when creating playlists in which a diagram is being created as a layer for another diagram, or when the final diagram will be exported as a PDF or PNG file. If the save option is unchecked, all 2D diagrams will be named untitled.rw2d. If the save option is checked and the automatic option has been selected, the output will be saved with a file name based on the associated application. A numeric suffix will be added to the file name to prevent the overwriting of previously created files generated by the same application. The manual option will use the user-specified name when saving the file. This is the best option to use when creating playlists. The Export PDF option will convert the diagram to a PDF image for display within other programs. If checked, the Display and Default PDF Viewer option will load the PDF file into whatever program has been set as the default PDF viewer. Examples include web browsers, Adobe Acrobat Reader, Slack, and Microsoft Word. PDF files are also useful for sending content via email. The Export PNG option will convert the diagram to a PNG image for display and manipulation within other programs. Examples include Windows Paint, Corel Paint Shop, and Adobe Photoshop. PNG files may also be embedded within web pages and email.